The spot is what you get when you cross an Echo Show with an Echo Dot. At $129, it runs around half the price of Amazon's other touchscreen Echo, but it manages to do so without dropping too many of its predecessor's features. The biggest change here is screen size. The spot is 2.5 inches to the Show's 7. That means it's not great for, say, watching TV shows or movies. The device's round form factor makes things tricky as well. The letterboxing cuts down on even more screen real estate. You can zoom into the picture to fit the screen, but you're going to lose a lot of the image, and the 480x480 resolution means that there are probably several screens in your home that are more suited for the task. The small bright screen is good for other things though. The spot has a number of changeable clock faces and displays contextual information for things like traffic and weather. It's also plenty large for quick video calls and doubles as a display for security cameras from key players like Arlo, August, Nest, and Ring. Of course, the spot's got a camera of its own, compounding those security fears already plaguing the smart home speaker market. You can disable the microphone with a button on top and turn off the camera with your voice. But honestly, given the fact that the uses for the built-in camera are still minimal, I'd prefer it if Amazon just shipped a camera-free option. The fact that the spot looks like a retro alarm clock is no coincidence. A new Echo feature makes it possible to set a music alarm using Amazon's streaming service. For that reason, it's a good bedside companion, waking you up and helping you start the day with news, sports scores, and the like. All told, the spot is a nice addition to the Echo line, bringing touchscreen functionality at a reasonable price.